my horse tested by some of my elders, who said that I was not fit to fulfill a bishop's ministry. But the Lord helped me greatly in this trial.
Before Patrick returned to Ireland as a missionary, some thought he was unworthy. God protected him. We too are unworthy. Yet the Lord always uses earthen vessels to carry the treasure of his gospel, taken from 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 7. Lord, I know that I am not worthy to be your disciple. Help me to follow you more closely and always keep my eyes fixed upon your goodness. I ask this through the invocation of the Trinity. Amen.